The thing has rocky skin and super strength. Maybe the modern creature that most resembles him is the pangolin. It's the only mammal covered in scales. They're made of keratin, which is what your fingernails are made of. It's kind of like if an anteater became the thing. But for a better example, we have to go back in time. Ankylosaurs and nodosaurs are families of armored dinosaurs. Nodosaurs had regular tails, but ankylosaurs had mace-like clubs on the end. The best preserved nodosaur is one of Borealopelta marcmicelli. It's a remarkable specimen because its scaly skin is preserved, as well as some soft tissue and even the contents of its stomach. And the coolest thing is, it wasn't flattened, so we can see its 3D shape. It was about 18 feet long and 3,000 pounds. Its armor is bony plates covered with keratin about 6 inches thick. Researchers were even able to uncover some of the pigments from the skin, and they think it was kind of a reddish orange on top and white on the bottom. And they estimate that it could survive a crash with a speeding truck. That sounds a whole lot like the thing to me.